So guys, we're off to Wellington, except
what happened?
Well, we were pretty much in Marston, and I just remember Jordan had a whole lot of clothes hung up on the line, so...
Yep, we're going back to home. So this is attempt number two to get to Wellington. You can tell this time we've made it by town from the golden shears that are behind me. And we're gonna make a gas stop, and then we're gonna head to Lower Hutt. We're gonna make another stop, and then we'll be right off to Wellington. So we're just having lunch in Lower Hutt. This mall is half closed because of the earthquake that happened. I've got a kebab here, and Michaela's got some sushi. Woo!
just get lost and have to double back. Wellington's managed to grab the apex just below the sun and jump around.
So we've just gone through the Scale of Our War exhibit. It features six soldiers of World War I from New Zealand who fought in Turkey. And they're all life-size or bigger. It's very interesting, very real props. It was designed by Peter Jackson and the Weta Cave. And we're gonna go see the rest of the Te Papa Museum at this time. What is this rock here?
It's a granite rock.
And how heavy is it?
Kg.
I just meant like not so heavy. Or... And what's this one?
The mantle.
And how's that?
That's a lot heavier.
And what's this one here?
Damn, the inner core. The iron rock. Okay, yeah, that's definitely the heaviest.
Slot machines with pictures.
Even raw fish.
Oops.
Stop copyright.